Colorado School Safety Committee was created following the STEM school shooting in Highlands Ranch earlier this year.
Safe to Tell 2.0.
And tonight, the committee has wrapped up their work. Big idea number one they're recommending, reform Safe to Tell. Under a draft law, phone calls to the hotline would first go to crisis communicators and then to police, with the Attorney General being able to reveal the names of who called if a threat is imminent. Representative Daphna Michelson-Janay.
If the Attorney General, under current law, says, hey, school, we have this problem, it's going to happen right now, the Attorney General would be criminally prosecuted.
Big idea number two, new behavior health training for teachers and permit students to have mental health excused absences. Senator Rhonda Fields.
Allow parents to excuse their kids if they happen to be sad that day.
And big idea number three, a new work group to study safety inefficiencies across the state and lockdown drills. But the committee did not allocate more money tonight to suicide prevention. They also did not recommend more arming of teachers, and they did not call for new gun control measures, which leads some to wonder, did they do enough?
We created this committee as a bipartisan committee. We knew that that meant that there were certain things that weren't going to come out of this committee.
Watching all of it today, John Castillo, whose son Kendrick died in Highlands Ranch.
Have they gone far enough? No, not yet.
Castillo applauded lawmakers for their work, but says more must be done.
The changes are incremental and they're happening. I wish that they would happen somewhat quicker.
Castillo wants a more robust debate on guns, and that will happen come January when the state cap at the state capitol, when lawmakers convene their annual session. Castillo wants a debate on stricter gun storage laws, potentially arming more teachers, and limits on certain types of bullets and magazines. All of the ideas recommended today still need approval by the full General Assembly. Joe St. George, Fox 31.